In 4H&H, you're listening to the Saturnet. This is the ZS6BKW antenna at this moment. I'm going to check it against the 160-meter dipole that I like to use for 20 meters.
All righty, Lou. Man, I kind of dropped you there at the left.
Okay, looks like he's S8.
Should have had the beam on you. Appreciate you checking in this morning. That was Lou down in Mineola, Florida, Alpha Charlie 2 Kilo
Whiskey. Now we're on the 160-meter dipole.
Relay.
Go ahead, Relay.
I'll switch over to the ZS6BKW.
Called into the Saturn net. Can you stick around for a few minutes?
Okay, there's the ZS6BKW.
Okay, I could go off there. Hang on. Now, give me your call sign phonetically again. I'm not sure I have it right. I did not have it right. Okay, got it now.
A lot of QSB. Okay, just switched over to the 160 ladder fed dipole. Strange noises. Switching over to ZS6BKW now.
W2RDT, I'm pretty much at your call. And I think there was somebody else trying to check in.
We're on the ZS6BKW right now.
All right, maybe not. All righty. Let's see. Kilo India 4, Echo,
wow.
Mango, Yankee.
There's the 160
Chris,
dipole.
Time for your comment.
Man, that's a lot of gain. And they're both oriented about the same. In fact, they're only about 15, 20 feet apart. So, definitely you can't put too much wire in the air, huh? All right, N4H and H out.